artificial intelligence will revolutionize the car rental industry. Customers strive for a contactless, smooth, safe, and streamlined experience, and AI makes it possible. It starts with analytics that answer all the important questions and ends with the automatic checkout that makes renting a vehicle a breeze. What technology is available now and what's on the drawing board? Today, we talk about 6 ways the car rental industry is using AI. One of the most exciting and widely used AI applications is automatic car inspections. A great annoyance about renting a car is vehicle inspection before and after it's rented. Typically, before handing a car to the customer, a staff member visually inspects it and fills out a form stating all the damage, as well as fuel level and miles traveled. After the vehicle's been returned, its condition is compared to what's documented in the report, and if there are any new dents or scratches, the customers must pay for the damage. This process is not only time-consuming, but also is prone to human error. So, recently, AI has been used to automate it. Car rental brands such as Avis, Hertz, Six, and Europcar are using CCTV, mobile cameras, or special equipment to scan cars, and then deep learning algorithms assess the vehicle's condition.
The inspection machines are equipped with high-resolution cameras capable of taking 1,000 photos in just a few seconds as the vehicle goes through. Artificial intelligence then analyzes the images and makes an assessment.
Not only does the system pick up damage that can go unnoticed by the naked eye, it also speeds up turnover time. This technology might soon allow us to fully automate the process of renting a car and make it self-service. Another automation technique car rental companies are using is dynamic pricing. To maximize revenue, prices must be constantly adjusted based on demand. Traditionally, this is done by revenue managers who write business rules for market fluctuations, or not done at all. They fully rely on flat fees. But in many industries today, including hospitality, travel, and retail, prices are changed dynamically and automatically by an AI engine. Car rental businesses have accumulated tons of data over the years, which allows them to understand customer behavior or seasonality. AI takes these and other factors like location, time of day, car type, information on customers' regular trips, and competitors' prices into account to decide the price of the rental. A major event or the weather may indicate higher demand as well as a myriad of conditions that a human analyst might not have noticed. So AI ensures that prices will be appropriate and automatically adjusted. Thrifty Car Rental uses a rate optimization algorithm to automatically change car rates for maximum yield. They've also employed AI to understand customer patterns better and provide a better booking and checkout process. On top of that, data about vehicles and their usage can provide valuable business intelligence. Business intelligence turns raw data into actionable insights. Combined with machine learning, such insights can predict problems or even suggest ways to solve them. For example, Europcar uses predictive dashboards to forecast activity by country and suggest fleet distribution. This allows them to have an optimal number of vehicles at location so fewer customers are left waiting. Avis, on the other hand, is using BI to balance mileage across cars. They conducted regression analysis on rental car usage, and it showed that the vehicles weren't utilized effectively. So, they developed a machine learning model that uses data about the brand of the car, its reservation status, booking data, rental length, and more to line up cars for rental based on the mileage. Other than that, Economy Car Rentals has built an AI model to predict cancellation probability. This allowed them to stay afloat during the pandemic and be more confident about their ad campaigns. Another thing analytics can help predict and prevent is when a vehicle might break down. This is known as predictive maintenance. If you've seen our video on predictive maintenance, you know that it involves sensors and ML-based analytics software to plan maintenance activities. It allows you to calculate the probability of a failure or see how long it is before the machine breaks down. Used in manufacturing, power plants, and aviation, this practice has strong potential in vehicular transportation as well. For example, vehicle data can be constantly collected and transmitted, including data on temperature, fuel consumption, tire pressure, and more. Analysis of such data will reveal the vehicle's current condition and faulty behavior, if any, which will be visualized in reports and on dashboards. Machine learning can pinpoint patterns and predict failures with more accuracy than a human, so you can schedule maintenance activities only when a vehicle requires them and save money. Another promising technology is automated car rental returns.
The car? Someone's stealing the car! Run like the wind, you stallion, you! Go for it! Go on! There he is! Oh, hang on. Wait. Your wife took the deliver and collect service.
Enterprise Rent-A-Car has been testing a solution originally developed by Bosch. It's called automated valet parking. Here's how it works. A client doesn't have to search for a parking spot. All they have to do is leave the vehicle in the designated drop-off area and use an app to deploy automated parking. The system then guides the car safely using sensors and cameras placed throughout the parking infrastructure, avoiding pedestrians and other obstacles. It's then maneuvered to the cleaning station and returned to the garage for the next client. The car itself must be equipped with rather low-cost hardware, including an electric steering system, communication unit, and other technology to drive autonomously. It means that potentially, car rental brands like Enterprise will be able to outfit their existing fleet with required infrastructure fairly easily. This, of course, isn't a problem for car rental services that already operate autonomous fleets. It might take a few more years for you to rent a driverless vehicle where you live, but it will likely happen. You can already use a ride-hailing service by Google's Waymo in San Francisco and in Phoenix, though with some limitations. Cruise, a subsidiary of General Motors, operates on a waitlist basis in San Francisco, Phoenix, and Austin. But how about car rentals? In the UK, Fetch, the first driverless rental car service, has begun road trials. It will allow customers to summon the vehicle via an app, make a trip, and then leave without having to park it. The service will use remote drivers and vehicles equipped with cameras and remote communication technology to operate the car. Just like fully autonomous cars, Fetch is using computer vision algorithms to aid the driver in detecting potential hazards. Las Vegas-based startup Halo.car already launched a transportation service in the city's art district. It uses cars equipped with cameras to stream video to remote drivers. Among big car rental names, Enterprise and Avis have teamed up with self-driving startups, Voyage and Waymo respectively, to maintain their fleets of autonomous cars. Although this doesn't mean you can get a driverless car at Enterprise and Avis, it might bring the autonomous future to these brands. Car rental companies have been slow to adopt AI compared to other sectors of the travel market, such as hotels or airlines. It may be related to the fact that the industry hasn't prioritized software in the same way, rather focusing on adopting electric vehicles and preparing for decarbonization. While some solutions are already good to go, it may take many years before others become accessible. Either way, AI will certainly play a vital role in this industry's growth.